basically just crayons, and we melted them, like we built them in a shape, and we melted them. So yeah, we're gonna be doing that today. Just watch, and that's gonna be our tutorial.
Yep.
Okay. So, the Heidi pose.
See you in the video.
So this is our sheet of paper right here, and we also have
many others because we are going to be making it thick so that it doesn't bleed through. And here's our crayons, and you will need like very much, like a lot of colors, and you will also be needing a blow dryer to melt. Let's get moving on.
All our crayons, fields,
and cuts.
Triple cuts, actually.
Yeah, we try to cut them as small as we can. And we're just gonna use a little section of the paper so that, yeah. So, we'll see you when we design it. Bye. They're stable, and then they won't blow away when we use the blow dryer. I'm sorry, that was a big pause. And yeah, basically.
So let's go and
so this kind of turned out like a fail.
It's like that Pinterest fail.
Yeah. Yeah. Basically.
Yep.
But it looks really cool, like right there.
Yeah. Like if you actually touch it, like no joke, it's super soft. Super soft. But this is really cute. We didn't really do it right because she didn't have a lot of crayons. Because we're not at my house. We're at her house.
And
she's my aunt, by the way.
And this is both of our channels, and you're not going to get some from our channel, but not from my channel. Okay, well, so yeah. Please like this video, subscribe, comment down below,
if this is good or not.
Yeah.
Okay, so, bye. Hope you guys have a good night.